look at this mess. Cover me while we take out these bogeys.
Brainiac must know we mean business. He's targeting my comm signals. Hang on. Finally, a signal. Get ready to move. Brainiac is capturing other exobyte targets, so he's definitely planning to bottle the whole place. Save those people and take them to the drop-off safe zone nearby.
This is Gotham Now, and I'm Vicki Vale. The menace known only as Brainiac has attacked our planet and bottled up our cities. He's leveling entire neighborhoods in his quest to regain the exobytes. Luckily, a whole new generation has risen to fight this menace. Some led by our own Batman and, believe it or not, the Joker. These are our best hope against the alien menace.
Information. Switching signals, just a... Ooh, we've made him mad. He's targeting all of my comm frequencies. Luckily, I know a few tricks. So get to Brainiac's ground zero. With all those troops and ships, he'll start bottling any moment unless you stop him.
Damage sustained.
Those were the comm arrays messing with my signal. All systems go, and Brainiac doesn't even know what hit him. Head back to the safe house for a hero's welcome.
All got to unite against Brainiac. Glad you're out there fighting for us.
Keeping your equipment in good working order makes all the difference, as well as making sure you've got the latest, greatest gear.
Superman speaking. Given your past work, I know you're the one to handle this situation. The Hive and Queen Bee are...
Hive mind transmission! Primary training!
We've got to get these exobytes out of here before Hive gets their hands on them.
Our butts. Help us. You've got to get these exobytes out of here before Hive overruns us.
Thank you.
in time.
Think you can grab some of those blasting scepters from the hive stingers? They're loaded with neurotoxin.
Information. I don't understand why they would want exobites. They're just mindless drones under the influence of Queen Zazzala's hypnopollen. Which, by the way, you should not breathe. Got it?
Thank you.
turn the Metrodome into a fortress to defend their stolen exobytes and spread their mind-controlling hypnopollen across the city. Take out those dispensers and tag the exobyte containers for pickup. Star Labs will take it from there.
It's a real mess out there. If you can put a dent in their supplies, we might just get a foothold on the compound. Take out their fuel canisters.
We've got a plan to
knock out some of the royal drones patrolling the area.
Mr. Luther has provided an
override code. Report back to me when you've finished up.
We can use on Hive's defense station on the roof.
James!
Go to the roof of the Metrodome and initiate the override on the defense matrix. Protect the Metrodome from any Hive attack. Prox, looks good, command.
Hive mind transmission. Navigation makes
Thank you.
paralyzing neurotoxin. Lucky for you, you seem to be able to resist it.
Transmission. Drones, discard armor, waiting for upgrades.
My squad was infiltrating the Hive's defenses when we came across LexCorp troops looting the place. They fired on us and ran. We gotta round them up before they call.
When Luther hears about this, you're going down. Everybody knows you're working for Star Labs.
Well, about time. Like I'd ever tell the Hive anything about exobytes.
Bad news. Queen Bee's drones have LexCorp and Star Labs scientists hostage inside the Metrodome. Must free those scientists before she steals their minds and converts them into drones.
Nice. I better get back to work before this.
I got my rights!
Stays.
drones kept interrogating. About time someone showed up. I have too much work and not enough.
You just saved vital researchers in the fight against Brainiac. Although Lex doesn't see it, we all need to be working together. But we'll save that fight for another day. For now, take out the Hive's main power generator so you can get to Queen Bee and find out what's really behind this Hive invasion.
Hive mind transmission. Target acquired. Sting them!
Everybody knows you're working for Star. When Luther hears about this, you're going down. I got my rights.
Intruder detected. Intruder detected. Initiating defense protocols. Alert Hive soldier bees. Been breached. Overriding directive. Bring the exobytes to Brainiac. Bring the exobytes to Brainiac.
Bring the exobytes to Brainiac! Guards! Protect your queen with your lives!
Destroy the intruder!
Be one with my eyes! Challenge me? You are one mind. I am many!
Shield now active.
From many, one. One mind. One goal, one queen. So they think they are mighty. They think their swarm rivals mine. Soon all of their thoughts will be for me alone. All minds will be one mind. Mine! Brainiac has promised this. Brainiac, I obey. The hive mind has one mind, one queen, and now a king.
Everybody knows you're working for Star Lab.
Queen Bee and Brainiac. That can't be good for anyone. But hey, we won this round. Since you're so good with insects, how about some help debugging my mainframe? That's a hacker joke. Report to the Flash in the safe house for some new gear.
Now we know. Brainiac is in control of Queen Bee. He's using her drones to recover his exobytes. I hope this stings Brainiac in the end, but if she doesn't, we will. I'll be in touch, and thanks. Superman out.
Hive mind transmission. The Queen commands us.
So now you're the hero-sized bug zapper. Nice. I'll be working with you again soon.
Welcome here. Great news. All your good work has made a difference. You are invited to the Watchtower. The Justice League officially invites you up to our satellite HQ. Get to the nearest teleporter, and I'll show you around.
Keeping your equipment in good working order makes all the difference, as well as making sure you've got the latest, greatest gear.